What's up, YouTube? So today I'm gonna do another proper vlog. I am over here at fitness camp this time. I usually go here on Sundays because it's only 50 pesos. Normally it's 80. It went up. Before it was 70, 75, now it's 80 per day. But on Sundays, guys, it's 50 pesos, so I go on Sundays. And it's a lot quieter. But yeah, today I'm gonna do some push workout. Chest, shoulder, tricep, and abs in between. And yeah, definitely super pumped today, so here we go. Oh, bro, what's the vlog lang. Vlog lang. The first machine is gonna be a bench press. Four sets at 10 to 12 reps each, and followed by a drop set. Guys, all done with that workout. I'm gonna do some shoulders next. I was planning on doing another chest workout, but I pulled the muscle bad, so I'm gonna let that rest for one good workout. So I'm gonna do some shoulders now and go back to chest later, but definitely lighter weight. That was a killer shoulder workout, guys. Now I'm gonna do some now I'm gonna go back to chest, do some decline cables, lighter weights this time, guys. My shoulder rotator cuff is still killing me, but yeah, I'm gonna do that and then back to shoulders and then another chest workout. But for now, let me go ahead and do some decline cable, chest, flies, and go from there. Alright, guys, so now I'm gonna go back to doing shoulders, do the overhead, I don't know, angled shoulder press. Really nice, man, but I call it the rainbow. I saw it on YouTube one day and I liked it, man. Tried it, I forgot the name, but I'll get back to you guys with that guy's name. Bald head, huge, not Ronnie Coleman, but somebody else. Super ripped, guys. Oh! Alright guys, so now I'm gonna go back to chest, do some pec flies, 4 sets, 10 to 12 rep range, and I don't know, if I'm in the mood, I'll do another shoulder, and then off the triceps. Here we go. Alright guys, so now I'm gonna do some tricep workout. Bang it out real quick and call it a day, guys. Probably do some abs too. But yeah, let me call it a day. There you have it, guys. That was how's my push workout? Chest, shoulders, triceps, and some abs. Yeah, I hope you guys got something out of that. You guys learned something. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button just to increase the algorithm of my channel. But other than that, guys, yeah, I'm gonna finish drinking my whey protein and call it a day. Get some food. By the way, this is Pro Matrix. So Pro Matrix, if you're listening, if you're watching this, hook it up, man. Hook it up with a sponsor. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, Pro Matrix. But yeah, freaking tired, guys. Super effective workout. Other than that, guys, I got nothing else. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. See you guys on my next video. I'm Rick Sanchez. I'm out.